Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of support. Big chance! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Hoists it forward. Mesa. Well waited. Got a sight of goal here. Has a goal! And he's done it! And that really is so, so impressive.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Pamplona take the early advantage. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Forward it goes. Ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Real chance! He scores! And already they're looking to run away with it. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Pamplona grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
A real chance to break. It's the through ball. Turns and goes back, throws it out to the wing, cuts it out. It is a corner. They've played it short. Cut out in the nick of time. Quick glance at goal, shot a goal! To get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through. He's through the middle.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Shoots! Shot.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Looks to clip it forward. Chance to shoot. He's gone for it! Mesa. Decent looking ball.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Oh, good ball. And he's there to cut it out. And now they can launch a counter. Oh, good interception. And it's played forward.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
He gets past his man.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. That's going to be the final action of the first half. Views on the first half.
Oh, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break needs a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Pamplona sitting pretty here at half time, 2-0 up. The second half gets on the way. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Out to the right. Forward it goes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now the counter. And they win it back again. It's a brilliant interception. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Going for goal! He's had a shot! Oh, taken with style! The second half off to a spectacular start! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Oh, scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
He's through. Shoots! Was nice, but not quite the end product required.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle.
Goes for goal!
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and the finish! It's come back out!
He's got away with one there. Right now, what's on? What an adventurous run from a defender.
Massively! Goal! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Pamplona, two up and into a position of real strength.
They've seen the light, and the opposition have been left in the dark.
He's got options out wide.
Callia has a pop!
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And that's put paid to a promising move.
And the shot!
Away from immediate danger.
Well, the pressure is relentless. It's a very, very high press.
Yeah, because it's all about winning the ball back at the earliest opportunity, a trigger by one player for the others to follow, and designed to force opposition mistakes.
Gets away, goes for goal! He's got away. He's looking unstoppable here. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Needed a better pass there. Could move up a gear here. And he's on his way! Hoists it forward. Roncalio. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. So here comes the substitution. A warm ovation on his way off, and that is the least he deserves.
I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he could feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
Plays it out to the flank. 2 minutes to be added on. Well played, he saw that coming. Gets on the end of it. And it's played forward. Added time is up. There goes the whistle. Pamplona won it. As much industry as inspiration. Whatever the formula, it has worked for them. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match. And if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance. And I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.